bigger, the one on the...
Yeah, they're male, they're all
the
same.
Yeah, these would be males. The very easiest way to tell elephants apart are by their surroundings. If you see two big animals, they're very likely males. If you see a whole bunch of animals, they're more likely to be males.
That one's playing with
different sizes.
It could be doing ferrets
and
giraffes.
And then the other way that you can tell is by the head shape. If they give you a nice profile, the females have a much sharper head. They're more like that. And the males is more rounded.
So they're just like humans.
Yes, very much like humans. They're sort of how it goes.
So how old do elephants become an adult?
He's a young adult by the time he's 21, 22. He's coming to musk for the first time when he's about 25. Musk is a condition they go into, and the testosterone levels peak in their bodies. And this is for specifically for mating. It makes them strong and dominant at a time when they need to fight the female. But an elephant will start breeding.
Leave it on.
Probably when he's 30. Just because he's got musk going on, they love to just get
a seat.
There you go, that's a zoom. Look at what's on the air.
Look at the zoom.
Okay,
yeah,
great time
to
put your hands on there.
Better looking through the zoom.
Oh, they're moving away.
I asked what was a good for, you know.
Why make a difference?
Oh, I'm not going to stop against the show. That's the show. The heavy picture. I'm not going to
stop moving. And the front of the tree.
These are not antlers. These are horns.
Yeah.
So he doesn't have any velvet. It's made out of the same stuff as your nails and your hair. Keratin.
Yeah.
And he doesn't use them everywhere.